Adam of Askin, driven by Dylan Brownmack Monaghan, goes on clear by a couple of lengths up towards the line, and Elzem goes on to win tidily from the pace setter Shimmy Jimmy in second place. Very close. What's going to finish third and fourth will confirm that. Possibly just.
For two hurdles of two horses. Number 6, Elzem OG2 in first. Number 7, Jimmy OG12 in second. Number 2, OG2 in 1 in third. Number 12, OG9 in fourth. Number 4, OG13 in 5th. 10, 9, 1, 3, 5, and 11. Thank you, guys.